Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okkuba ebijjukize ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinta ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 7 5 5 satu emu emu musavu satu emu oba noti 7 musavu musavu noti 2 satu nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinti zo mtu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media Uganda, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads. Today we are going to see top 10 most peaceful countries in Africa. List of Africa's most peaceful countries presently. When you hear about peace, what comes to your mind at first? For a country to be peaceful and even also to rank among the top 10 requires lots of hard work and cooperation from the people and the government. Africa is the second most popular continent in the world, with over a billion people living inside it, spread across different countries. Many believe that Africans are actually the most violent in the world due to what is happening, killing and so many other social vices that have taken place. True to say that it actually looks like time for Africa to be peaceful, although not all African countries are even experiencing this peace we are talking about. But believe me when I say, above all, this article will show you the most peaceful countries in Africa presently. These countries are safe for both foreigners, travelers, tourists, and locals. Why don't you go grab a bowl of popcorn? Trust me when I say you will enjoy reading this. 1. Mauritius. Topping this list is Mauritius, although not a very popular country, but is one of the most peaceful countries we have today in Africa. The people of Mauritius are known to be multi-ethnic and multicultural. Mauritius is one of the smallest nations in Africa, and the country is known for its beaches, lagoons, and reefs. The country is a trusted one in terms of estate planning and wealth management. The style of government in Mauritius is the parliamentary system. The nation has reduced crime rate, the trials are fair, and the legal system is transparent. In Mauritius, the country is ranked for democracy and economic and political freedom. 2. Botswana. One of the hottest country we have in Africa, it is also ranked as one of the most peaceful. Botswana actually has a lot we do not know of. In the year 2013, Botswana was ranked as the best governed country. Botswana's banking system is one of the best and most advanced in Africa. The country's constitution has been designed in such a way that the country protects its citizens and represents their right. Botswana is a very peaceful country, and this has made it be on the second position in our list. 3. Angola. This is a southern African nation. Angola is the seventh largest country in Africa, whose varied terrain encompasses tropical beaches and so many others. Angola is a member of the United Nations, UN, the African Union. At first, this country was into war, but ever since the end of the war, there has been peace and everything has been put into place. This made the country to be among the richest and most developed country in Africa. 4. Ghana. We actually call Ghana a small country. They are actually neighboring countries to Nigeria. Ghana operates a unitary system of government. During the year 2000, Ghana was ranked as the most peaceful country in Africa. The country has also experienced two power transfers that has been peaceful between two political parties. The country is in good terms with other neighboring countries close to them, and the internal conflicts in the country are very low. 5. Zambia. Zambia is located in southern Africa. The country has rugged terrain and diverse wildlife. The country is filled with so many parks and safari areas. Trust me when I say that this country is a good spot for tourists. The place is filled up with so many things. The country operates a democratic republic, a Christian country, and they are also one of the most highly urbanized nations in sub-Saharan Africa. The people of Zambia are mainly Christians, but they are also free to join any other organization to worship any other form of relationship. The nation put up social protection and it is aimed at low-capacity households. 6. Namibia. Who would ever think this country would be on the list? The country is located in Southwest Africa and is distinguished by the Namibia Desert along the Atlantic Ocean coast. Namibia is also another country tourists can visit and they also have a significant cheetah population. Namibia is referred to as an oasis of peace and stability. Despite the difference, we see daily among political parties, but those ones are really to work together in the national interest. Namibia is a country that is proud to say that they have effectively confronted and overcome the challenge that is causing widespread conflict and instability. 7. Morocco. Morocco, which is known as the Kingdom of Morocco, is located in the northern part of Africa. The country is characterized by rugged mountainous interior/large tracts of the desert. The country is rated as the most peaceful country in North Africa and also the seventh most peaceful country in Africa. The educational system in Morocco is organized in such a way that primary education is free and it is compulsory. This country belongs to the UN, Arab League, Ummah, OIA, and so many others. 8. Lesotho. This country is landlocked by a kingdom enriched in South Africa. Lesotho has lots of rivers and mountain. If you are a tourist, then you definitely want to view Lesotho. Lesotho operates a parliamentary or constitutional monarchy system of government. This constitution actually provides for an independent judicial system. This country is very peaceful and about 85% of the people in Lesotho older than 14 years old are literate. 9. Madagascar. This country is located on the southeast coast of Africa. This country has lots of animal species, rainforests, beaches, and also reefs. The people of Madagascar officially speaks French and their own language. Madagascar is a very peaceful country and is ranked number 9 on this list. The country is a multi-party republic and the system of government which they operate in is a semi-presidential representative democratic republic. Education in Madagascar is free and it is compulsory from the age of 6 to 13 years of age. The country is a very nice one, as you will see the medical center, hospitals, and dispensaries all over the country. 10. Sierra Leone. Aren't you surprised to see the country on the list? If you know about Sierra Leone, then you will know about a civil war which took place for a very long time. After all of this, the country has improved and achieved a lot tremendously. This country is ranked as one of the most religiously tolerant countries in the world and they are blessed with so many natural resources. Welcome to Love Media Uganda, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads.
Oyagala omukulu gugwinja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusangibwa Nankulabi ku bitaala, ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Note 7, Note 2, emu Note 4, emu 25. Oba, noti musavu tano tano, satu emu emu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nyan noti tano. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwe bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.